While you are in the study, you can only eat the food we provide. You can drink limited amounts of non-caloric beverages, such as plain, unsweetened coffee or tea, diet soda, and Crystal Light. You can use artificial sweeteners in limited amounts, and you can add any milk provided with your meals to coffee and tea. You can drink as much water as you'd like for the duration of the study. The FS2 dietitians will give you guidelines for the allowed beverages and seasonings before starting the study.